This is Mike, a robotics student. Mike is not following safety procedures. The safety captain reminds him to wear safety glasses. Mike is now the safety captain and addresses an unsafe electrical situation. It's Mike's job to maintain a safe working environment. Years later, Mike becomes the robotics instructor and demonstrates to his students how to properly lift heavy objects by bending at the knees, keeping his back straight, and lifting with his legs.